What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to enable Steam Cloud Syncing. The Steam Cloud is a free option from Valve that lets you store your game saves and other information on Steam servers. While your Steam game information is still stored on your local machine, it's a great option for backing up your Steam game saves in a separate location so you can easily access and restore that data in the event that either something happens to your computer or your game saves become corrupted. Now let's walk through the steps to enable Steam Cloud Syncing. Step 1. Launch the Steam app on your computer. You'll land on your Steam home screen. Step 2. Click Steam in the list of options at the top of the screen to open a menu, and then click Settings in that menu. The settings screen is displayed. Step 3. Click Cloud in the menu on the left side of the screen. Cloud options are shown on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Click to place a checkmark next to Enable Steam Cloud Synchronization for Applications which support it. Going forward, your Steam game save and other information will automatically be backed up to Steam Cloud. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.